Let's take a look at what's happening in our hometowns now. The city of Stevens Point will remove tree branches next week. It will be near West River Drive in County HH. The city says the thinning aims to enhance the health of the trees. It will also address declining red pine. The work will start Monday and should be done within 2 weeks.